My body's nobody's body but mine. You run your own body, let me run mine. I didn't want to get too philosophical. Come on, try it with me. My body's nobody's body but mine, yeah. You run your own body, let me run. We didn't want to lurch into the heavy stuff too quickly. We started off easy, you know. My mouth was made, no. My nose was made to sniff and to sneeze, to smell what I want, and to pick when I please. Come on, here we go. My body's nobody's body but mine. You run your own body, let me run mine. My mouth was made to blow up a balloon. I could eat, kiss, and spit. I can whistle a tune. Let's whistle all. Come on. You guys are doing great. Listen to yourselves. Sounds like feeding time at Hart's Mountain in here, yeah. No one knows my body better than me. It tells me, let's eat. It tells me, go pee. So don't hit me, don't kick me, don't push or shove. Don't hug me too hard when you show me your love. Cause my body's nobody's body but mine, yeah. You run your own body, let me run mine. I don't know, what we're trying to teach the kids is not just to say no, you know. We're trying to teach the kids they're the stewards of their own bodies, and that if someone's tickling them too much or hugging them too hard or touching them in any way at all, that they don't like, they got a right to say, no, don't do that, I don't like it, please stop. You know, statistics I heard, I thought it was 1 out of 3 young women are sexually abused by the time they're 18. I just got a note yesterday from a teenage conference I did in Phoenix. They said the statistics are up to 2 out of 3 young women now. Isn't that great? It isn't because things are changing, it's because more people are talking about it. 1 out of 5 little boys, you know. Sometimes it's hard to say no and be strong, but when those no feelings come, then I know something's wrong, because my body's mine, from my head to my toe. So please leave it alone when you hear me say, come on. My body's nobody's body but mine. Where's the harmonies? You run your own body, let me run mine. You can clap your hands. My body's nobody's body but mine. Well, I'm going to do one more song, if that's okay. I'm just a little bit over time, but I wanted to close up with one. Was that all right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me see. What'll I do here? I think I'm going to end with one that I don't usually end with. This one's called... Why don't you stand up for this last song here? We've been sitting for a while here. Come on, shake it out a little bit here. Willow, you want to come up and do this last song with me? Come on.
Yeah.
It's past your bedtime, I know, but hey, you get to stay up this way. Isn't she wonderful? She's just been a delight to work with, I'll tell you. You ready to go to Disneyland? Yeah, it's all right. I don't have to pay her, you see. I just have to take her to Disneyland, which would be cheaper to pay her, actually. There's a song called Take a Step. You know what? I have never tried this before. Would you all mind holding hands with the people next to you? And this is a song you can move your body a little bit. You guys have been sitting, a lot of you drove a long distance today to get here and everything like that. How you feel? You feel okay? Feel better than you did when you came in this morning? You look a lot better, I'll tell you. You know, you can take hands across the aisle there, you know, like, okay, anytime you want. You can squeeze in time to the music. You can do a little butt dance in there if you want to do that kind of. What this song's about, it's about, you know, do you ever have something that looks like it's overwhelming? Maybe I brought some stuff up for some of you folks, you know? Maybe there's some red flags going up in the audience, you know? Hurry up, man, we're holding hands, you know? Don't talk to us. What I want you to know is that sometimes it seems overwhelming, and what you do is you just, you know the story, how to eat an elephant? The question, you know the answer to that one? One bite at a time.